Some positive news now from the high street. The restructuring company Hilco is in discussions with the administrators PricewaterhouseCooper about acquiring the Jessops brand. This week, of course, you'll recall that Hilco earlier agreed to take on all of HMV's debts, giving it effective control of the company. PwC is still trying to negotiate the sale of Jessops brand and website after the closure of its 192 branches. So let's have a quick look at those financial